Alright, guys. Mezzo bro. Oh, what the heck is this? Alright, Mezzo bro. Alright, guys. Mezzo bro here. We are being... playing this game. This game. This is called Freeze Tag. And the point of this game is to not get frozen from those guys, so we have to run away and cower in the corner. All right, so we gotta not die, because dying sucks. No one wants to die unless you're like those people. Dang it! Oh, that would have been a perfect hiding space. Oh, that would have been amazing. I'm floating. That's good. So, you've probably seen in the title that we're doing an event, the ocean event. And, well, first I need to figure out what the event is, how to get this event. I probably need to go on online and stuff. But yeah. Oh, they're coming, alright. Oh my god. Okay, someone got unfrozen. Alright, so maybe if I could just make it up here. Huh. Ooh. Oh my gosh. I am boss. This is the spot to be in. Oh my gosh, I just won the game. Guys, I won the game. Oh my god. Oh no. Screw it. Help me, my friends! Come on! Shut up and get out! How do I unthaw you? Use your... Okay, go! Run! Oh no, I'm gonna get destroyed! My hiding spot is gonna disappear! He's gonna... Okay. Oh my god. What does this do? Interesting. Oh no. Why? Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Oh no. Oh no. Stop puppy guarding, it sucks. Okay, just need them to go into the... Oh god. Alright. Go! Screw everything! Go! Yeah! Ah, man. Hey! Why are they giving up my spot? Oh my god. Wow. They just gave up my spot. Gave up my spot. Everyone was frozen. Should just stay up there. Okay. Screw them. Okay. I'm not gonna help anybody else no more because, well, it's their fault. So, I gotta look on Dez's phone of the, winter event. Nope, not that one. The Winter Games. So, this one. Yeah, this one. Sorry, guys, I'm on my phone. So, it is, let's see here. Speedrun, Lumber Tycoon, and Freeze Tag. Oh, okay. On those cold, nothing warms you up better than a hot cup of chocolate. It's why it's a special game. You can thaw out frozen players with hot chocolate from dispensers across the map. If you could find hot chocolate and freeze 10 people in one round, you'll get a cool accessory to fend off the cold. Well, unfortunately, I can't do that as the tagger. So we're gonna have to do that for next round. But yeah, the winter games begin. Shall the winter games begin? Alright, so they don't have a trigger on them. That's because they're not frozen. Just realized. Sup, boy? Sup? How's life going, boy? That's probably a bad place to put him. Just saying, bad place. Bad place. I can't. I'm good at this. I'm good at this. So good. Wait, there should be, like, you guys, like, we should just stay together. Like, just stay together. Hey, guys. Guys, let's all just calm down, okay? Okay. Right. We gotta find all those hiders. Ooh, that would be a good spot. Oh my god, that would be good. That'd be so good. Oi! No, they're getting everybody. Ah! No, dang it. Oh my god. Oh, everybody's getting tagged. Everybody's getting tagged. Did he get him? Did he get her? Okay. Nah. The hell? Come on. Hey, get back. Oh my god. Hup. Can't even jump. That's good. Can't. Ugh! Dang it, I hit my head on the ceiling. I can't parkour. Demo in progress. Let's see here. We got upside down smoothie face. And we got. They're still frozen. I don't know why that's there if it doesn't really work at all. Whoa, god! Everyone was frozen! Alright. Now, guys, we will be getting those milk buckets. We're supposed to unfreeze 10 people. 10 people. Is this the merchandise? No, it isn't. It can't be. Where's the Winter Games thing? Okay, are you enjoying freeze tag? Help out, thumbs up. Oh, this is like a parkour arena. I'm pro at parkour. Oh wait, I wasn't supposed to jump on that. Whoops. Yeah. You are really? Oh my god, again. Again. Of course I am, like, nothing else. Ah, come on. Okay, I'm Tugger. I'm Tugger, guys. There needs to be, like, secrets. Ooh, no. That's not a good hiding spot. I'm actually looking for spots that I could hide in, like, in my round when I'm not a tagger. Come on, the one time I don't want to be a tagger or anything. Like that murder mystery thing. Ooh, actually, look at this right here. This is a spot. Oh my god, this is a good spot. Oh wait, never mind. Except, it's wide in the open. Will they look there? I don't know, man. Oh my god, this is good too. This is good. Oh my god, this is a good spot. No one's gonna suspect you would be there. Oh, that's good. Alright. Searching cool spots with Mezzobro. Oh my god. Flipping, look at this spot right here. Amazing. I just saw a dude. Where'd he go? Oh man, I lost him. Interesting. Very interesting. Alright, is this a hot chocolate thing? No, it's just paint. Yeah, I know how to disagree. Disagree with life. Oh, this is dark area. Okay. What the heck? Is there persons? Anyone hiding behind this? Oh, and everyone was frozen. No. Flying cloud only for this server. That's stupid. Just for this server. That's really dumb. 35 Robux just to buy a flying cloud for just this server. What if you lose connection? You can't use it again. You have to buy another one, which is another $35. Robux. I could do this. I am pro. I shall be best ever. Dang it. Why? Oh my gosh. What was... I had to... What? In one place? What does that mean? Oh my god. Alright, we back. We back here again. Welcome to me being Tagger for the whole entire thing. So this is hot chocolate machine. And you get hot chocolate from this thing. There's a dude. I see him. I wonder if anyone's gonna go on the roof. The strategy on the roof. That would be interesting. But I will be checking there. No one can't. No one, oh man. Hoping I could like fit through that. But unfortunately I'm not smart enough. Let's see here. We got nothing. Absolutely nothing. Wait, this is the Winter Games map. So we have to be on this map as a runner in order for this to work. He's AFK. Why isn't he frozen? Oi! Oh, wait, what? There we go. I thought you could, like, come to the roof that way. Let's tag. There we go. Now it works. Alright. Look at that, man. It's gonna be What's up, bo? What's up, boy? How's life going, boy? Get wrecked, mate. Oh. Everyone was frozen on. I wonder if you'll know when you get this thing. Intermission in the seconds. Gotta do the des parkours. Go. Huh. 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 Okay. Huh. Huh. And then huh. And then huh. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm good at parkour. I'm really good at parkour. Nothing better than me. I'm awesome at... Dang it. I hate when they have the delay and I'm like, what the hell? Wow. Okay. Yay! 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 I'm not in the white thing yet. Amazing. I finally get to be a runner. Oh my god. Oh, gotta run. Oh my god, look at this animation. Come on, look in that direction. I hate that animation. Oh my god, here they come, yet we have nowhere to go. No, that's a dead end. We're all gonna die. This is it, my friends. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're everywhere. This is a map I've never been to before. Oh god. Oh my god! Go, 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 run! Run! Run for your lives! We're all gonna die if we stand here. Oh god. Oh god. Run! Run for your lives! Oh god! Oh god! Okay. Oh my god, oh my god. We gotta go. We gotta go fast. Oh my god, we're all gonna die if we just stand there. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. Are we in the clear? Are we in the clear? Oh my gosh, no one's here. Oh my gosh, so many of them. So many. Oh, that's not good. There's only three of them, though. There's only three. They're not gonna get me. Oh, but I have to get... Ugh. I don't think the events, like, really matters in the situation. Man, I love this game a lot. Well, that's a dude. That's a dude. Gotta go. Oh. Everyone was frozen. That logic, though. That logic. Alright. Well, I didn't get tagged. At least that's a good thing. Should have rushed B. Hup, hup. Alright. Okay. Whoop, and that didn't work. Alright, hup. 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 Hup! Hup! Dang it! Doesn't it work? Okay, runner, runner, runner. I'm a runner, I'm a runner. I am a runner! Oh, that actually works. Wow. Never mind. Not the map that I wanted. But it's this map. Let's do our secret plan. Let's do our secret plan of awesome secrets. Come on, we gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. We gotta go fast. That was horrible. We're all gonna die. This is it. Oh my god. Yeah, boy. We out. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, that sucked. That sucked really bad. Hey, why are you guys around me? Like, go away. Gosh. I don't expect anyone to get me because, well, I didn't get them. Gosh, I am inside the block, so I can't see it. Looks cool when you're actually frozen looking. Well, you're kind of moving, though. Dang it, I thought that would work. Oh, man. There was a guy in the way. I messed up 2 times in a row. There was a guy in the way. Oh, just wasn't good. It wasn't good. It would have been so good there. Oh my gosh, no one would find me. Okay, well, this is welcome to a frozen simulator where we will be frozen in this block for the rest of our lives. Well, for the next 33.5 minutes. Yeah. Oh, what happened? Everyone was frozen. Yeah, everyone was frozen. That's totally true. Man, when will we get into the map of frozenness? Huh. Okay. Huh. Well, that was dumb. Let's actually jump on this guy. Well, that was dumb. Jump on this guy. Really? Jump on this guy. Jump on this guy. There we go. And oh my. Alright guys, last round of Winter Games. Of the three. Winter Lodge, am I a runner? Yes, I'm a runner! Use hot chocolate to dent hot chocolate. Okay, we gotta unfreeze. 10 people. 10 people. Alright guys, we're gonna have to do this. We're gonna have to do this, bro. Okay, need a refill station. There's a refill station right there. That refill station, though. Gotta get it. Okay, go. We gotta run. They're coming. They're all coming. Oh god. There was a guy right there. Oh my god. No, this is it for me. This is it. Run for your lives! I'm frozen. Dang it. Oh my god, this is horrible. Oi, come back, you weenie. You suck. Thank you. Okay, that's 1 point for you. Hey guys, we should stick together. That would be smart. Okay, there's anybody who needs help, I'll be there to help you. Oh god, come on, get over the thing. Oh my god, that's a lot, that's a lot for me. Oh my god, I can't do that, oh my god, all four of them are in there. How am I supposed to get them? What the heck, man? This is such cheat, you puppy guarding, bro. Flipping, two of them staying in there. I can't get them. Oh my gosh, I can't get him. Wait, maybe. Okay, come on. Well, of course, when I was actually helping them, it's like, oh, I'll end the game because you're actually doing the quest. Good stuff. Well, guys, I hope you liked the video. A game of the winter games. I can't do it because, well, That's kind of difficult, actually. That's extremely difficult. How are you supposed to win this? How are you supposed to win that game? It's just so, what the heck? I'm a tagger. Yay. Just love being tagged and over and over and over and over and over again. Well, yep, guys. See you in the next video. Bye. Alright guys, Mezzobro here, we are back with this game. But this game is about the Winter Games. Yes, the second part of the Winter Games. Now, without further ado, let's get on with it. I feel like this will be the fastest one, oh god, okay, there we go. This will be the fastest one instead of freeze tag. What the heck was that? Ski helmets. Okay.
Ski helmets.
Got that. And I died. It's great. No, I just love dying. Dying is amazing. Okay, so what am I missing here? Gotta be very careful, okay, man? Can't die like that guy down there. Nah, I can't die like him. Even though I just died. You can see why I don't like this game. You can very see why I don't like this game. I don't know why I can't run like a normal person, but, you know. Yeah. Oh my god, I couldn't even jump. I think that's the problem, bro. Can't even jump. Maybe it's the lag. Probably the lag, though. Probably that lag. Okay, that's not a thing that I could do. Let's not hit this. And then let's go up here. And then make it. Oh my god. Okay, let's go. Come on. This is the place. You got skis? Huh. Okay. Gotta be very careful. Got 10. We gotta get 10. So we gotta be careful on every single one. Cannot miss a single snowflake. Ah! Okay. Be careful, mate. Be careful. I did get it, right? Yeah. Okay. Gotta be very careful. Hey. You're telling me, why am I slowing down? No. No! No! Get me up! Get me up! I don't deserve this! No! No! I'm slowly going to my death! Oh my god! I don't think I'm going anywhere! No! Oh my god, I messed up! I messed up real bad! Wait, what? Okay, that logic though. Oh god! Oh wait, okay, I see. Wait, hold on a second. Where's that next snowflake? Okay, it's over there. I want to try something. Cannonball! That didn't work. Oh god. Yep, okay, that... I can see why. Okay, under the map. Okay. Well, they actually thought about it. They actually, it looked like I was gonna make it too. I was gonna make it. Alright. Oh my god. Okay. Can't bounce. Bouncing is like the worst part of this. Alright. Okay. Okay. We gotta go. Okay. Got that. Huh. Okay. Oh my god. I didn't see that. Jump. Okay. Okay. Well. Okay. We have 7. We have 7, guys. Got 7. Oh god. Okay. Hoop. This is a helmet. He's not registering. Oh, there he is. Alright. Oh, barely. Barely made it. That's 9. We need one more. Okay. Is this it? What the heck happened? What's going on? Hey, can you move? I cannot see. Where am I? Why? Get out of the way. Okay. You braved the ice and snow to complete the mission. Enjoy your prize. What's the prize? What about the ski helmet? Alright guys, we gotta search the ski helmet. Oh my god! What the heck? Well, that was bad. Oh my god. Alright, let's turn down that volume though. I don't want copywriting. I should be turning down the volume to off if I don't want copywriting. Hope to god this isn't copyright. Please don't sue me! I promise I'm a good person. Ow. I promise I'm a very good person. That's a helmet right there. So we gotta get through five of these levels and get all five helmets, I guess. At least there's not hopefully there's not a helmet at the last level of the map. Hope to god not. Okay, let's do this. We got it. Woo! Okay, two more to go. Oh my god, no! Oh man. Okay, guys. We can't let this destroy us. We shall make it to the end. Shall make it to get the ski helmet. Huh! Huh! Okay, we got this, guys. We got this. We can't mess up. We can't mess up now. The gear relies on us. The gear relies on us. Oh my god. We're only at level 2. Oh my god, we're only at level. Oh my god, I messed up. Wow. Guys, here's another example why I hate this game. It sucks. I could blame the lag, but you know, I don't really see much lag here. You guys with awesome computers, you probably see a whole bunch of lag. But for me, this is actually really good compared to the usuals. Okay, guys, we got. Let's not mess up this again. Oh god. Okay, made it. Yes. Please let me in. All right. Yeah, hallelujah. Oh god, there's the helmet. Okay, so that will bring us to 4 if we could get it and get out. Okay, gotta be careful of the next moves. Oh god, hup, can't mess up here. Oh my god, I almost flipping messed up. Where is it? I think that's it. We got this, bro. We got this. I feel like we're going a lot. This is a lot easier. This got a lot easier than when I last played. I say that. This is what happens. All right. Well, rip my life. Gotta get the ski helmets, though. The ski helmets. We need it. We need the ski helmets. Huh. Come on. Okay, guys. The winter games. Oh yeah, guys, I just there was this guy that like this so unfreeze, I got it. Unfreeze tag, the one for that. The what you have to do for that. I got it and yeah. It was like after the video, there was another round at that place again, and I was at that place again. Then we went to the people that were supposed to tag us, and then there was this person that is like, oh, I'm fine with you guys getting the stuff. And anyways, it gives me credits for tagging you guys. So a bunch of people came over and we're getting the stuff off him. Yeah, the stuff, the good stuff. Okay. Well, yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'm probably gonna lose connection because why am I running on the ground like this? Yeah, see you next time. Bye. All right, guys, Mezzobro here. We are doing Lumber Tycoon. It's been a while since we last did Lumber Tycoon. All the good memories, but we are on a mission. We are on a mission of the Winter Games. Now, for this Winter Games, we got to do the thing. Okay. That'll work. Where am I going? I don't know. So, for the third Winter Game and the last, we got to get the gold, glowing fir wood, and put them in the cabin in the fir place thing. So I haven't showed you guys this, but here's what it is. This isn't part of it, and the glowing wood isn't part of it. But look how beautiful it is. Like, oh my gosh. I'm probably gonna keep this for myself too. Some of it for myself, because it's yellow. Like there's no other yellow wood in this game. So let's not lose connection. That would be bad. Let's get some wood. Let's get some wood, shall we? All right. Ooh, this is easy to cut too. Wow. And bright. Yep, that's really bright. Where am I cutting? Ah, so difficult. Okay, so, nope, that's not good. So, let's see here. Where are we supposed to drop them off? Let's check over here. Is this where we check them off? Wait, hold on. Oh, okay. Okay. So we got to get these things over there. How much do we have to put in there? I need to get some of these. Oh, that's I never noticed that before. But this isn't going in, and I need it to go in. There it goes. Gotta get this in. And gotta get this in. And then this in. Okay, that's not weird at all. Oh, that was lag. That was lag. Alright. We got tree down. And let's slowly go in. Alright. Hopefully it doesn't have to be into planks. Hopefully not. And then, let's grab, okay, come on, work with me here, alright, okay, so it works like that, then we dump it in, oh my gosh, okay, gotta cut this part. Come on. Cut it. There you go. Where'd it go? Gotta put it in here. Okay, so that shows if it will be like done or not. Okay, that's good. So I think we need like two trees. Like, okay, so including this, so one more tree shall do the trick. Oh god, let's just not mess up and get this in. Yep, there you go. How much is that? And oh, that's good stuff. All right, let's get that tree. And Wow, is this actually easier than the other two? Then I probably should have done this first, shouldn't I? Alright. Let's get this last tree, shall we? Oh, Dwayne's on. That's good. Dwayne's on. I don't know what to do, but Dwayne's on. Let's see how far we'll go with this. Come on. Lag, don't do this. Don't do this, lag. Okay. Okay, this is actually sticking on. Sticking on until the end. Alright. Whoa. Okay. So after we get you into there, we're gonna cut some more of you up, and we'll have the glowing fir wood. Yes, there's glowing fir woods. Okay, just gotta come on. There you go. Let's put that in. And let's see here. Don't do it! No! No, don't lose connection, don't do it! Oh no, I'm gonna lose connection, don't do it, no! No! Oh, thank God! Oh my God, thought I lost connection and all my progress would be gone, yet not a lot of progress, but... Gosh. Oh man, I'm so glad I didn't lose connection. Okay, let's put this in. And this in. Come on, you could get in. There you go. And then let's put this in. Alright. Will this be enough? Is now the question. Is this gonna be enough? Well, first of all, we gotta cut this now. There you go. We got the corner. Oh, it's almost full. It's almost full. Just gotta put this in. There you go. Is that it? Is that good? Please tell me that's good. Please don't lag out. Don't lose connection. Let's actually look inside. If we could go inside. Oh, we could. So that's the fireplace. And everything. And it's entirely empty. Oh, what happened? Oh, yeah. I got the prize. Alright, we got some leftovers too. Okay, let's pick this up. Interesting. Well, let's leave that there then, I guess. Let's go to this tree. And get this tree. Alright, tree, you're gonna be part of me. Oh, whoops. There you go. Alright, we gotta put this in. And then, let's do this. Come on. Alright, come on, please. Please. There you go. Oh my gosh, it's awesome. It's so easy to cut. And I wonder how much it's worth. Hopefully a lot. So bright though. So bright. Okay, let's get this. This is gonna be part of my hall of wood, where I'm gonna put all the wood I found in it as display. I don't know, one of these is gonna be my wood. There you go. There you go. Let's put that in, and then. Let's get some more. Okay. There you go. There you go. And there you go. Let's get some more. Set it like again and again, but well, I got nothing else to say. Oh yeah. Okay. So now I got something to say. So there will be another video just showing off what the stuff looks like when you get it in like a place or something. Okay, this is interesting how this formed. Is this it? Oh, yes. Lucky guess. Very lucky guess. There you go. Gotta cut. What the heck is wrong? Okay. Come on, let's cut it. Let's cut it. Yeah, so another video showing off what it'll look like, and probably gonna combine all of them into like one. So, oh my god. Well, that happened. Yep, that happened. Oh man, now this wood is messed up. See what happens when you don't do it correctly? It's all messed up. Oh wait, never mind. Let's put this in. It's not a lot, but it's something. It's something. Gotta get this. And this. Gotta put it in. And get this. Put this in, because that's not a large piece. Let's break you up. And so, gotta also put this in. And this in. And this in. And this in. Yup, there we go. Alright, we got the yellow wood. The glow fir wood. Thank you. Thank you for the good stuff. And we'll get some more of this later. But right now, we got to get back. And, I wonder if this actually, like, if this could, oh, what happened to the light? The glow, what disappeared. If this could actually be turned into planks. Maybe it's like, the cave crawler or blue wood. And it also turns into planks. Maybe it's like that. But we'll see when it happens. And I wonder how much money it is. Yeah, so much information we could do with this wood. So much research we could get out of this. And I'm gonna crash. Oh my god. I ran over a thing. Okay, let's get a piece of this. Come on, seriously? Oh my god. I can't pick up anything now. Well, that's great. Come on, no, don't lag me out. Don't lag me out now. Okay, there it is. So let's see if it turns. Oh, it does turn. Look at that color, it's like completely yellow. But it doesn't glow though, which is upsetting. It's completely yellow. So what could I use as yellow wood? Besides display, that is. I could use it for... I don't know what I could use it for. I don't know, probably next Christmas when I decorate a tree or something like that. I don't know what to use this for though, still. But we got to get you and you. Don't you think I forgot about you? I didn't. Oh, those are big pieces. Those are big pieces. And let's get a this one right here. Oh wait, there's more of you. And oh, yep, there is. Whoops, almost forgot about you guys. Come on. Gotta end this video. Gotta be faster. Gotta be so fast, bro. Gotta be so fast. Gotta edit the videos. All that stuff. Combine all of them into one. First separately, then combine all of them. And then gotta go into battle. Oh wait, no, that's not what it's called. Elemental Battleground to level up on the XP so I could do Earth. Because Earth is the next one after that. And then we'll... Yeah. But I'm getting it far ahead of myself. You're probably wondering why I got all this stuff. I am building like a humongous lab. And stuff and things. So yeah. Alright, we gotta... We gotta go and deliver this and see how much it's worth. See how much. So we got 29. So let's see. That's awful. Okay. Do not use yellow wood for anything besides decorate. So don't use yellow wood for money. Don't use yellow wood for that. It is bad. But you could use yellow wood as decoration. And what's that over there? Is that... what's this? Well, this is my... I must have got these from Dwayne. And this is the safe that people stole from. People stole from the safe. Not the stuff on the outside, just the inside of it. Didn't think any of this stuff was important. Just took the inside of it. And yeah, kind of upsetting. Now they're probably laughing at my failure because I suck a lot. And let's get a piece. You should do a lot good. You should do good. And let's be putting you into display. And then you into storage. Alright, guys. I hope you liked the video. I'll be posting a video of how the avatar would look like. Including me in it. Of how I would look like. With the stuff on. So yeah, see you next time. Bye. Alright, guys. So this is the end. This is what the accessories or stuff is. So we got the snowboard helmet right here. We got the snowball gloves, but unfortunately, for some reason the skis isn't working. I don't know why the skis aren't here. But yeah. Yeah, okay, this is way too short to be a video on its own. So yeah, I'm probably gonna combine this to the other video. Okay, yep. This is good. See you next time. Bye.